A stadium that a man named Ditka called home. A stadium that christened him Iron Mike. A legend raced through this hallowed ground. A man named Dorsett won a national championship and a Heisman Trophy. A young Dan Marino grew up four blocks from this football haven and became one of the greatest quarterbacks ever. Today, a football monument turns on its lights for the very last time.